tell you something sincerely, genuinely, beloved. Everyone genuinely committed, connected, sorry. Everyone genuinely committed or connected to this commission. Seated here, okay, I know some people are unavailably available. It's only abroad and the rest of that. Some people are unavailably available. They are covered. But let me tell you sincerely and genuinely. Everyone sincerely, genuinely committed to this commission. Listen to me now. A new dawn is about to begin in your life.
Amen.
Because all your shit is finally ruling your will at this time.
Amen.
We had a pastor's meeting early morning of yesterday. And we were just worshiping God and God told me, pause. And I did. He said, look at this person. I did. He said, tell him. And I told all of them so that I won't be specific. Talking to one of them. So that the rest of them will not get jealous. Is God not speaking to me, Jude? And I said, according to the word of the Lord, that all your mockers will soon turn your mockery.
Amen.
For like wipe away your shame, see it in the Lord. I had it. And I said, Father, if I didn't want to speak, you say it again. Because you said in your word. Once has God spoken, twice have I heard it. And he said, son, all the mockers of this young man have come there to mock me. And wipe away his shame, it is I. Because whatever God said to one, he says to all. And the name that is above every other name, every of your mockers, everyone mocking God in your life, in the name that is above every other name,
amen,
they will talk to mockery this hour.
Amen.
They are not sleeping, your amen will roar like
amen. Amen.
They are not sleeping, your amen will roar like thunder.
Amen.
In Exodus chapter 3, begin to read from verse 2 to 3 there about, it talks about the burning bush. Truly the fire fell. But the fire does not determine what happens to you until you engage. You just engage in your authority that the fire fell, which is the name of Jesus. Beloved, in this section, I'm going to show you one simple, very fast mystery that will deliver your miracle at last. Knock your neighbor. Are you sleeping?
Are you sleeping?
Say, knock, go. I'm in charge. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.